tea and crackers. Sometimes a walk in the park. Sometimes it's just a hug when I'm scared and in the dark.
I love to hear their stories about the past and where they're from.